Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 1.2, Problem 4. This is problem number 4 from Section 1.2. Linda has a business selling homemade jewelry. She has a fixed cost of $100. It costs her $1,600 to produce 50 pieces of jewelry. What is her cost equation? So to start this off, you have to remember the form of the cost equation is C parentheses x equals mx plus b, where m is the marginal cost or cost per item, x is the number of items, and b is the fixed cost, or in other words, the cost to stay in business even if no items are sold. So the fact that we're producing 50 items gives us our value for x. So the cost of 50 items is equal to m. The cost per item is unknown, so it will remain a variable. So m times x becomes m times 50, and b, the fixed cost, it's given in the problem that Linda has a fixed cost of $100. So what we really need to know is m, the cost per item or marginal cost. So to produce 50 items, the problem says it's going to cost Linda $1,600. So the left side of the equation, instead of writing C parentheses 50, I can replace that with 1,600. 1,600 equals m times 50 plus 100. So at this point, we have an equation with one unknown. So we'll just get the numbers on one side and isolate the m. So let's start by moving the 100 over to the left. And to accomplish that, I am going to do minus 100 on both sides of the equation. On the left side, positive 1600 and negative 100 will give me 1500. And on the right side, the positive 100, negative 100 will cancel, leaving me m times 50, or I can write that as 50m. It's more traditional to write the number in front of the variable. So now to get the m by itself, I can just divide out the 50. So on the left, I would have 1500 over 50, and that would equal m. So now if I divide that out, this I can see in my head is 30, but if you don't see it easily, use your calculator and do 1500 divide by 50, and you'll have m is equal to 30. Now the original question asks, what is the cost equation? So the cost equation has the form C parentheses x equals mx plus b. Now that we know the m is 30, and they told us that the b is 100, we can write the cost equation C parentheses x equals the mx becomes 30x. 30 is the cost to produce each item, x represents the number of items, and b, the fixed cost, the cost to stay in business even if no items are produced, is 100. So this is the cost equation. With this now, we can find the cost to produce any number of items. Whatever number of items you want to know the cost of producing, put that value in for x, and you can find the cost to produce 100 items or 1,000 items or however many you would like to find.